Hello, today I show you how to load a paper to T-Star printer TUP592. So first thing, slide in and put it there. See. Okay, so lift this head off, slide down, and grab a paper. Take a look, grab a paper. Printer should grab it and cut it. That's good. And leave this up, put it back in. SW1 is the feed button. SW1 feed button. Okay, thank you.